Today, I want to tighten up your submission game. That's it. Work your way up. Nice job. Keep going. And there we go. Nice submission. Right away. Let's see it again. Come on, lock that down. Nice arm bar. We got five. Last ten. That's it. Here we go. We got 5 seconds. Finish that. Perfect. Lock that in. Great job today. Your submissions look sick. Today we want to focus on reclaiming and keeping guard. I want to see you moving down there. You know what to do in this position. Let's create space. Start moving those hips. Don't settle there. Let's get it. Nice work. Lock them down. Last 10. Nice job. Just like that. We got to push right now. Make them work. I want to see motion. Hey man, no excuses today. It was a bad day. Don't worry about it. Today, let's focus on stopping the top man from advancing position. You gotta push in that position. Don't let him settle. Here we go. Now, let's get him moving. Today, we're going to focus on protecting ourselves in the bottom position. Don't settle for that position. Come on, turn it around. Let's push. Good, keep him low. He's winning on top. You got to create space. All right, break his posture. Right there, that's perfect. Nice, push him off. Good job, brother. Nice work.
Let's get it on. Let's go. Fuck's sake. Thank you.
I want to see you stuck to him on top. Come on, buddy, let's work out of that. That's it. Non-stop, keep throwing. Push off his face. Way to stay ahead of him. Maintain your base. Soften him up. Hey, I want to see more work in that position. Last 10, let's get it. Heavy on his shoulders. Nice shot. Keep his shoulders flat. That's it. Get your balance. Flowing on top. I like that. Come on, let's see it. More action. Good job today, man. I'm impressed.
Next, it's a featherweight matchup between Comeback Kid and Prince. Up! Comeback Kid, Prince. And here we go! This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Blue trunks for Prince, orange trunks for Comeback Kid. Prince has got a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Reach advantages, when used correctly, are one of the best advantages.
Now, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Big shots! Oh! High kick! He hurt him! Hard left hand. Look at this. Oh! Nice takedown.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Nice.
Vicious body shots from the top.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Just over three now.
Prince is back inside control.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Joe, those feints are really setting up effective combinations.
Oh!
That jab is lightning fast.
Good combination.
Back and forth battle.
Feints with the kick.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick. Good connection with the straight by Prince.
Trying to go to the body. Looking for another takedown.
Big left hand.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
And he completes a single leg takedown.
Great position. He's got him mounted here.
Let's go! Get him off you! Get him off! He hit Jeff escapes. He's out of the full mount. Into full guard.
Great transition to top position. Prince gets it to half guard.
Let's see what he can do from here. Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
Postures up here.
Get on the side. 20 seconds.
Got the mount again. That's the end of round number one.
Round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
Misses the takedown.
Nice job. Here.
Man, those body shots have been lethal. Look at the bruising on his right side. Quick inside leg kick by Prince.
Look at this.
Good combination, Joe.
I've had more dinner.
Looking for the single.
I've had more dinner.
Grab the leg, complete
McDonald's.
Takedown.
Huh? Jasmine.
Now he's in full guard.
Yeah.
Nice work from the bottom by comeback.
I don't know if she had it.
Into half guard again.
Nice work here in half guard.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Here's a little piece of trivia for folks who don't know. The reason why you're not allowed to do a downward elbow, 12 to 6, is because when they first brought mixed martial arts to athletic commissions, the people on the commission said, well, you can't let someone do that. I saw people break bricks with that on ESPN. In reality, there's really very little difference between a downward elbow or a 45-degree elbow or what have you.
Watch out! Trying to lock in the choke.
He's looking for the Japanese necktie here. What he wants to do is, he wants to slide one arm under his opponent's armpit and behind his neck, clasp his hands together behind his opponent.
Hands all over!
He got choked, didn't tap in time, and went out.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the choke. And the referee had to jump in and stop this. And one last time,
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Damn, they let me do that.
Today we're working on with action times. Let's go in there and get after it. Come on, find your flow. There we go. Let's push this.
Nice.
Let's go. Sharp.
It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this. Non-stop, 5 seconds. Great job, man. Your timing's on point.
It's a featherweight matchup between the Gorilla and Prince.
No.
The Gorilla.
Are you ready?
Prince. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
First fight in the UFC since winning the Ultimate Fighter. And doing so very impressively. And he wants to showcase his ever-improving skill set here tonight. Nice kick by Prince.
Quick jab connects.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant for Spark. Joe, his jab, very effective in the fight. He misses with the jab. Good job keeping the hands up.
Goes for a single. Oh, and down.
Great position.
Got him mounted here.
Attacking with the armbar. He pulled his arm out of it. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding.
Just going to step right back over.
And he connects here.
Oh, big shots from the top.
Deny.
He's got it again.
Prince going for a choke here.
Looks like he's got it now. He rolls on. He's got it under the chin now. He's trying to go palm to palm. That rear naked choke is getting tighter and tighter. He may have to tap any second. That's it. He got the choke for the tap.
Once again, here's our fight replay. And with the official decision, once again, here's... up next is a featherweight matchup between Boom Boom and Prince. Boom Boom.
You ready to fight?
Prince.
Ready.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Prince. Black trunks for Boom Boom. Show why he looks to evolve in all facets of mixed martial arts. For this camp, it's been all about jiu-jitsu. He has worked very hard on his grappling skills. He would love to showcase them tonight and earn a victory by submission.
Nice body kick.
Boom Boom with a solid lead right. And he stuffs that takedown attempt.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. Side control.
Nicely done.
Half guard.
Boom Boom with a nice punch from the bottom.
Looking for the arm bar here. He's got his arm trapped in between his legs. He popped out of the arm bar. Side control.
Nicely done.
Prince is trying to lock up a submission here.
He's looking for the Japanese necktie here. What he wants to do is, he wants to slide one arm under his opponent's armpit and behind his neck, clasp his hands together.
Incredible!
Just absolutely incredible! Use great technique to get the choke and get the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's see.
With the official decision, here...
Today, we're going to focus on your accuracy on the heavy bed. Let's pick it up.
Yep.
Come on, here we go. Right on. Push. That's it. Perfect form.
It's all about the speed, man. Let's get this.
There we go.
Push.
Here we go. Let's go.
Not bad today, man.
Today's about reaction time. I want to see you sharp and quick.
Find your rhythm.
There we go.
Let's push this
for 3 seconds.
Boom.
Come on, let's get this.
Here we go. Good rhythm. Pick that up.
Fast.
Let's go. Beautiful timing, man. It was on point. Today, let's focus on stopping the top man from advancing position. Don't let him settle. Good position. Nice work. Lock him down. He's stalling on top. Come on now. Let's get him moving. Keep that position. Beautiful. I want to see motion. I want you to keep him low. Good job. Stay low. Perfect. You're in control down there. You look great. That's it. Control his head. Great job, man. Could not have done better.
Coming up next is a featherweight matchup between Blood and Prince. Oh, Blood.
You ready?
Prince.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Prince. Black trunks for Blood. Joe, we've talked about his grappling skills, and we saw it firsthand in his last win by submission. Nice parry there.
Good counter.
Both men came out hard. Great defense. Nice counter by Blood.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Strong hook by Blood. Right hand connects. That punch was blocked. Landing at will tonight. Joe doing a good job with his jab.
He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
Good work in the clinch by Prince. Nice knee to the body.
Oh! He caught him with the knee. Big knee. Oh. Oh, big right hand
clipped him. Vicious ground and pound.
Good elbow.
once pass denied.
He is landing some nasty elbows. Another elbow.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now. Half guard.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Prince with an elbow to the head.
Brutal strikes being landed from the full mount.
Look at that elbow.
Yeah. He's working the arm here.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked up. Throw the leg over the face. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Prince with some nice elbows. Good combination.
Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. Throws the leg over the face. Now he's got to extend his body. He pulled his arm out of it.
Strong elbow to the head by Prince.
Absolutely brutal elbows here.
Good hammer fist by Blood.
He's putting his hands down on the thighs. He's looking to pass. And there's the takedown.
Got it.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Half guard.
He's going to step over full mount now.
Postures up.
Oh, he is in trouble.
Big right hand.
Hit his right hand. KO just as the round was ending.
Let's check out the action on our... And here's Bruce Buffer with the...
Let's work on defense today. Don't let this guy hit you. Work on your blocks, your parries, and your slips. But he can't touch you.
I'm moving.
Hands up, chin down. No way, nothing. He's got nothing.
Excellent work.
See everything, that's it. Track his hands.
Last 10.
Come on, hands high. Don't let him hit you. He can't get in on you. That's excellent. That's what I want to see. Ooh, that's it. That's what happens. Keep your hands up. Not bad today. I'm proud of you, man. You're making a lot of progress. But see that defense you've been working on?
Yes,
this guy's going to throw a lot of strikes. I don't want to see one of those touch you.
Nice.
Keep moving. Good job. Keep those hands up. Come on. Hands up. Get tight.
Really?
Go. Keep moving. You're okay. You're okay. Don't worry. There we go. All right, buddy. Today could have been a little bit better, but don't worry. We're going to fix it. All right, now we're working on defense. I want you to block, slip, and parry anything he throws at you. Be sure to get out of the way. That's it. Keep him away. There we go. Keep moving. Nice. Perfect. That's it. Turn him off. Go under that. Good parry. That's it. Bat it down.
That's it, keep going.
Tan annoying.
That's it, good movement. I really like that effort today. Listen, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him in. You stood up to the test.
No.
That's it, keep him away. Hands up, you know what to do there. Footwork now. That's it, turn him off. All right, nice work. Come on, get back in there. Come on, we're blocking now. Nice and tight. Nice job. Oh, nice job. Good work in there. You did great things. Couple things we want to fix, but nothing that's going to stop you from getting tight. Pat that down.
No, we missed it. Nice work. I'm doing the career mode thing.
Perfect. You see everything. All right, there we go. You're okay, shake it off. Good job. That's it. Hands up, there we go. Pat that down. Right there, that's what I want to see. Good. Hands, move behind your hands. Block that. Tighten up. Nice work, bro.
Left wing. Is he smashing it? Yeah, he's quite good at attacking.
Scored about 4 or 5 in one.
Today. Trying to get up there on the main card, mate, but not doing so well so far. Where am I at? Oh yeah, I'm on the undercard. Yes, lad. Right, I've got to show myself now. I've got to do well. This is my chance. Another first round finish. Come on.
Is at an all-time
one, all of them so far.
It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same.
I think he's like 4-0.
Big hook from the clinch. That's a pretty nasty cut under his eye.
Jiu-jitsu on Kwon Gracie.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Lands a good shot from the bottom.
Like a created one, because he's not obviously in UFC, he's in Bellator. But he used to be just like world champ jiu-jitsu guy. He's sick. He chills with like Diaz, isn't it?
He's looking for the arm bar. First thing he wants to do is he wants to secure the arms, tie it up, then shift his hips forward, rotate the hips, throw his leg across his face, then he wants to sit back, break the grip, extend his body.
But at the end of the day, fucking McGregor should be calling for it. They haven't even called for it, you know what I mean? Should be McGregor, because like, he didn't exactly smash him. Like, he obviously landed loads of big shots, but so did Diaz. And Diaz finished him at the end of the day. You know what I mean? So it's like, everyone else, yeah, he did walk all over everyone else, but he hasn't walked over Diaz, so surely that's the challenge he needs to take before he goes on to Floyd Mayweather, you know what I mean? Like, or it's just like Diaz says, man, like Diaz said, like, it's basically like Floyd Mayweather's fighting the guy who lost to Nate Diaz. And beat him on points. Beat him for a split decision. Oh. Yeah. Well, it weren't cheat. He did sort of win because he got the knockdowns. But, like, if you actually... I don't know if Nate Diaz actually got knocked down. Oh, jeez. Yeah, of course he did. If you watch the fight, you could, like, there was moments where he was like feeling confident, and then moments where he wasn't so confident. You know what I mean? Oh shit! On my UFC thing, fucking Conor McGregor's lost his championship to Chan Jung Zong. I'm getting up the rankings, so that's good.
Alright, come on now. Good job. Keep those hands up. Come on, let's get your chin down. Keep moving. That's it. Keep stepping. Keep moving. Nice. Don't back up. You're going to lose a round. Don't back up here. Watch what you're doing. Parry that. Not bad today, man. Today we're gonna work on blocking. Good work. Come on, we're blocking now. There we go. Keep moving, keep moving. See everything, that's it. Track his hands. All right, there we go. You're okay, shake it off. All right, good work, good work. Good parry. Nice job. Block that, move. Come on, you gotta move. That's what I wanna see in there. Come on, refocus, back on your toes. That's it, stay on your toes. Inside, get inside. Good work in there. Look at him. He's huffing and puffing. You're over here looking great.
Yeah. Alright, boy. Alright, boy. I'll catch him a little bit.
Submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
With the official decision,
next. It's a featherweight matchup between Invincible and Prince. Oh! Invincible. Prince. And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Prince. Black trunks for Invincible.
Joe, we've talked about his grappling skills, and we saw it firsthand in his last win by submission.
Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here. You can hear that one. Early in the fight, they clinch.
He hit him with the hook. He pummels out of double underhooks.
Beautiful jab.
Both men throwing frequently. Joe, this is clearly his game. Sprawl and brawl and do battle with your feet.
Oh, full mount. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding. Prince is going for the choke.
Now he's got it. He opens it up, pulls him onto his back, goes palm to palm here. That rear naked choke was close, but he's out.
And in guard.
All right, he's in full guard here. He's looking for an armbar. What he needs to do, first of all, pin one of the arms down against the stomach. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook one of the legs, throw his leg across.
Strength and technique.
Perfect technique. Excellent technique here. Got the armbar and got the tap.
Once again, here's our fight. Bruce Buffer.
I want to see this guy on his back all day.
Don't let him hit you.
There we go.
Pat that down. All right, come on now. Perfect.
Push.
Tighten up.
Good work in there. You did great things. A couple things we want to fix, but nothing that's going to stop you from getting that title.
Game phase. Come on, get back in it.
Good job.
Fine, keep moving.
That's it. Beautiful takedown. Great job, man. Could not have done better.
Today, it's takedown defense only. Let's show this dude who's the boss. Nice job. Keep going. There we go. Nice motion. Let's parry. Gauge distance now. Nice job. Great job there. Perfect. That's it. Keep going. Good hand movement. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Motion. There we go. There we go. That's it. Nice. Footwork now. Way to use your hips. Nice. Excellent. Perfect. Good. Keep going. Great level changes in there.
Up next, it's a featherweight matchup between Napalm and Prince. Oh! Napalm, Prince. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Prince. Black trunks for Napalm. Nice hook to the body in the clinch by Prince. Failed attempt. Good connection with the uppercut by Napalm.
And another.
He lands a clean combination. Very good job of timing these punches.
Nice roundhouse kick. Strong jab by Napalm.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Napalm switching to southpaw. Boom, right on the button. Prince gets hit with that kick to the midsection. And he gets that right hand. Now he's got him in the pump clinch.
Oh, big elbow.
He caught him with the knee.
Oh, vicious knee. Oh, big knee. Oh, he dives on him. He's out. He's out. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Listen with the official decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 50 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout,
Prince. Winner by knockout.
a matchup of two men who possess outstanding submission skills in this battle between Clay Collard and Prince. Our tail of the tape for this featherweight fight. Collard is 24. Prince. Clay Collard. Prince. And here we go. Interesting matchup here, Joe. Will they try to go for the submission, or will they choose to stand and strike? White trunks for Prince. Black trunks for Collard. Joe, this is a tough fight for him. In fact, you can argue that this is the toughest fight of his professional career. He realizes, though, if he's able to get a win tonight, he will move up in the rankings. But, man, he's going to be challenged.
Nice. Transitions to full guard.
Prince has got it back at half guard now. And there's a reversal. Half guard.
He moves to full guard here.
Big elbow to the head by Prince.
And they're up.
Nice, nice kick. Boom, right on the button. Mixing it up.
Drops down for a double.
Takes him down. Just over three now.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Big shot with a huge left. And a big elbow, Joe. Staying busy on the ground.
Now he's in guard.
Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped.
Nice reversal here.
Prince gets the takedown.
I believe he's going to attempt a submission here. He's got the arm secured.
Could he pull it off right here?
That's it!
And it is all over!
He got the choke for the tap.
Let's check out the action on our foot. Bruce!
I want to see all your takedowns today.
Don't let him hit you.
Perfect.
Tighten up. Beautiful dunk.
Keep pushing, nonstop. Not bad today. We'll improve next time. Let's see how many times you can take this dude down today. Game face. Come on, get back in it. Perfect. Nice. Nice job. Inside. Get inside on that. Block that. Good. Good takedowns today. Now let's go back in the gym and fill in the holes. I want to see this guy on his back all day. Roll under that. Nice job. Moving. Put him on his tail. There we go. Come on, refocus. Back on your toes. Find his hips, that's it. Good takedown. We've got a few things to work on. Let's keep this guy on his back. Perfect. Perfect. That's it. Parry that. Perfect. All right, come on now. All right, buddy, had a little trouble today, but don't worry about it. We're going to get better. Takedowns only today. Good job. Got to block that. Good drive. Nice and tight. Gotta move with that. Good job. Stay light. Now we know we need to work. Today we're going to focus on takedowns. Nice, let's get up. Pat that down. That's it. Block that. Move. Come on, you gotta move. Good. Right back up. Hey, good takedown, but we got a few things to work on. Today we're focused on getting this person down. That's it. Footwork now. Good work. All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that. Use your slips. Rotate, let's slip. That's how we wrestle. Not bad today. I'm proud of you, man. You're making a lot of progress. You're okay. You're okay. Don't worry. There we go. Stay on those legs. Perfect. That's okay. That's okay. Keep moving. Yeah, that's it. Takedowns. In face. Come on, get back. Stay out of the way. Let's move. You're fine. Keep moving. Inside. Get inside on that. Tighten up. All right, bro, let's shake that off today. Let's get back in the gym and get better. I want to see this guy on his back all day. Distance, find your distance. Put him on his tail, there we go. Hips, that's it. Come on, refocus. Back on your toes. There we go again.